My heart will not be broken. The winner of the piece goes to, now this is an eBay username and not a YouTube username, but his name is Bobby Rica, and he lives on the West Coast, and I've sent him an email early yesterday morning, which was Sunday, and haven't heard back from him yet. I'm not even sure if he's a YouTuber or not. So I kind of wanted to wait and get, you know, some information on him, or at least to see if he was somebody who saw me on YouTube or just happened to be some random guy on eBay that happened to see my auction. And I think the latter is the case. And also, in an interesting turn of events, last Thursday night, about 11 o'clock my time, I got a call from Renetto, and it was, I guess, about 1 o'clock in the morning for him. And he's like, dude, you're not going to believe who called me about your video. And, of course, many of you know that Renetto featured my Save My Art Heart video on his YouTube homepage for about a day and a half. And he told me that Casey, the Psycho Hurricane Dramatube guy, was interested in my art and was like, dude, who is this guy? Is he serious? Is this for real? If it is, then I have to have that painting. I have to have that heart, because it really spoke to him or meant something to him. And anyway, he sent me a message the next day, or actually he had already sent me a message. I just didn't realize it. But he, for whatever reason, was not able to participate in the eBay auction, but I worked out something to where we could do a commission, or I would commission another heart for him. I'm actually going to feature Casey Nunez. Actually sent me a video response, and I'm going to feature that on my homepage, so check that out. So anyway, my art has been saved. Thank you to Bobby Rica, or should I say Bobby Rica? Thank you for your interest, and I learned a lot through doing this process in this video, and as if you saw my video response to the Save My Art Heart video, I'm interested in engaging a little more, and really have had several people interested in seeing a montage or some creation videos. So there's probably going to be some art creation videos or some time-lapsed videos in the future, with some, you know, substantial work, not just a fun kind of sales gimmick kind of thing, which I thought was incredibly entertaining. But anyway, thank you for all the interest and support and comments and emails. The YouTube community rocks.